How well do you feel like your previous game's animation has held up? Do you ever go back and just look at a game like Heart of Darkness? How well do you think it's aged?
I think it aged very well.
Yeah.
The resolution is low, but the animation is, and especially the 2D animation is really, for me, it is still an incredible animation.
Yeah, I mean, it's the best animation on the PlayStation 1. I can't think of anything that gets close to it. Was that a challenging project to pull off?
Yes.
Just
Yes,
because of the animation?
it took so long time, and we built some tools for creating the animation. The 2D animation were done with Deluxe Paint, which is a very classic tool to do pixel art animation. But to link the animation, all the keyframe between them, we have on each keyframe, there is a logic saying that, okay, if the player is doing this, let's say move forward, and that he's still in a jump, so in a keyframe jump, then what would be the best keyframe so that it's really fluent? So, and we made a tool to do all this. So that was for the 2D part, and for the 3D, it was a 3D Studio 4, a great tool, super great tool.